Quarterback keeper Jenkins rams in there for the touchdown. Handoff goes to Zion Johnson in a big hole for Johnson. There he goes. Foot race, and he's pulling away. Long touchdown run, Zion Johnson, 93 yards as he burst out the gate. Pocket for Jenkins, looking, going, he's got a man open, touchdown Parkview. 32 yards to Carson Wilson. Giving up 19 a game. Ball comes out here to Brightwell, shake and bake, makes a man miss, but not Anthony White. For Antonio White, levels him at the 39. Decommitted from the Commodores. Up top, going on the other side, jump ball. It's caught, that's gonna be a touchdown. Keon Davis, 60 yards, bam! It's 14-13. UT Martin and Wofford. Jenkins in the middle, and caught by Matthews. Look at Matthews go, touchdown Parkview. 52 yards. Jenkins being chased again. Throws it up there and it's caught by Antonio White, who sticks the landing at the 24-yard line. Looks like he's gonna get the first down. 21-yard catch for Antonio White. They are just so talented at the skill position. Stokes on the carry, gets dropped for a TFL. The ball back on offense, goes to Zion Johnson. He's in trouble, Antonio White throws him to the ground, back at the 46. They streak downfield, horn sounds, Jenkins throws it up for grabs, and it's gonna be intercepted at the 2-yard line. And the Rams come down with it. Jamarcus Presley, or was that Keon Davis? It was Keon Davis with the interception at the 2-yard line to end the first half.
Selecting him as homecoming king.
Jenkins whips it out there. It's caught in space up to the 43-yard line. Big time catch right there by Colson. Jenkins, quarterback, keeper, dives into the end zone for the touchdown. Ball goes to Davis, and he got leveled at the 35-yard line. They are really stinging him right now. Benson Pocket going for the end zone. Kyle Wise, battle for the ball, can't come up with it. Broken up by Crawford.
Kyle Wise.
Ball goes out to Brightwell. Brightwell still on his feet, and Brightwell, big JJ, smothers him at the 5. In the game, they've got him one-on-one with Cowwise. Can't get to the edge. Cowwise gets stopped by Terrence Curtis here, taking the snap. Cowwise, who's also their backup quarterback, looks like he wants to throw, and he does. Touchdown to Keon Davis. On for the PAT. They get the snap down, and the kick hits the upright, and it went through.